The fight, and you're what? You're Mayweather's number one fan, right?
That's right.
Why do you love Mayweather so much?
I just like his style. He's got a. He's a good fighter overall. He can be aggressive when he wants to, but it's hard to go in there and hit without being hit like this guy does. And that's why he's been in the game for so long. There's a lot of Puerto Ricans here today, but he don't got it. I see a Gotti Mayweather too.
Are you serious?
That's what I think.
So you're saying he's gonna knock him out?
I hope so.
What do you guys think?
Tenth round KO.
Show this guy your
show your ticket.
10th round KO.
He's just too quick, man.
You bet or what?
Yeah, bet. I'm 10th.
10th round KO right there.
How many did you put?
$100.
So if you win, how much do you get?
I get $700 if I win.
$700. How much did you gamble?
$250. It won't go past the 10 rounds.
I've been gambling too much, man.
I heard you've been at the crap table too much.
Yeah, man. We all been there.
$250. It won't go past 10 rounds right here.
So $250 won't go past 10, and it pays you how much?
$450. Mayweather, take it.
Any last words for Mayweather if he's watching this?
We want Manny Pacquiao to step up and fight Floyd Mayweather.
Yeah, tell him to stop being a bitch.